in. Typically when we don't see the customer at the property, we will ask them to prepay the service. This customer already gave me all the information, and we're gonna get to see. Simple cleaning. The master bedroom here. Alright. Make sure there's no more. No, there's another one there. Make sure I gotta get that. Turn the light so I can remember. Alright. Doesn't look too bad. I am going to vacuum the whole thing. Pick that from the floor, and I'm going to get started. Definitely it's a polyester. It's really, really matted down. So thank you. that's the first one. Let's go to the next one. All right, second room. The cleaner that she hired, they vacuum. And I don't know. We're still gonna vacuum this. So, here we go. And that is the reason why we're still vacuum. As you can hear, I'm still picking up stuff, so. Nice size closet, considering this is probably a guest bedroom. Really nice closet. All right. Let's see if I could move that. Thank you. 2 is done. Oh, number 3. All right, number 3. In case you're wondering, my bracelet is, let me fix it. It's autism awareness. It runs in the family.
That's the damage right there.
There's a bed stain there. I just need to do that little corner in here. And we'll go to the next one. Go to the last one. All right, this is the last one. Excuse the lighting. Let me see if I see lights on the hall here. There you go. So this is the last one. I guess it's the office. That's the door right there. Go ahead and do this off camera, the back of the door, and we should be done with all the rooms vacuuming. All right, thank you. So that's just to show you, the bag was empty. It was a brand new bag, and oh yeah, there's a lot in there. There's a lot in there. All right, I'm gonna get the hoses in and start spray spraying. So, we're just doing the best we can. I'll show you. I left out the other rooms because I didn't want to bore you with all the the carpet cleaning, but this is what it looks like. The closet in there. I'm gonna leave the fans on. It's got a lot of wear. But hey, it's definitely clean. I just gotta finish that room there and I'm all done. I appreciate you watching. If you could please subscribe to the channel, I really appreciate it. And thanks again from Revive Carpet Cleaning. My truck back there. Thank you so much. I'm gonna finish this room and I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Really wore out.